Symphonic Band, Monica McIntyre, who is joining the Chamber Orchestra tonight. This court will bring out Director Scott Laird. would also like to tell parents that there are many parents needed for festivals who are going to be homeroom parents. And that means you would sit in a room quiet, something you may not have very often, and you can read a book, and babysit the kids' instruments and purses while they are on stage. And we urge parents to do it for a group, obviously, other than your own, so that you can listen to your students. If you have some extra time on either that Friday or Saturday, please be sure to let Mrs. Wagner or Mr. Laird know, because they do need to cover all those rooms for all the various groups. At this point, we welcome to the stage Concert Orchestra.
Thank you.
ready to be on stage, the Wind Ensemble. We again thank you for coming out tonight. We'd like to remind you that the second festival concert is next Friday night, and urge you all to come and support the other group that will be performing then. And we also would like to tell you there are still 20-pound boxes of grapefruit for sale. Feel free to buy one on your way out. We welcome to the stage Wind Ensemble under the direction of Sally Wagner.
Here's a lot of break a boot upstairs. So. It's one of those things we've tried to facilitate by computerizing, and it's real easy to punch in extra digits from time to time. And we did punch in an extra four. Unfortunately, it came at the beginning of the number instead of the end. We ended up with 40 extra boxes of grapefruit, but it's a really good grapefruit. It's only $8 a box, and it's really healthy, and it does prevent cancer. So be sure that you I've cut out all the little articles from the newspaper and magazine, and we'll make a poster for the fruit booth. I'm sure upholstery ties prevent cancer too, it's just nobody's done the research on it. I think they look ready. Variations of Medieval Tune is a set of variations on Would Christian Men Rejoice? And if you listen very carefully, most times you can hear fragments of that tune. Well, Norma Della Gioia is a master at disguise, and then all of a sudden you hear it just a tiny little bit, enough to know that it's there, and poof, it's gone again. So if you concentrate and listen very carefully, we hope you'll enjoy variants on a medieval tune.
Thank you.
safely before whatever it is going to start. And I hope that you've all got bread and milk and pasta. About to last for days. Thank you again. Congratulations. Don't get quite a grapefruit on the way home. Great ballast in the back of a car on a slippery road.